A blue marlin found washed up on our shoreline, thousands of kilometres from its natural habitat. Reporter Gemma Pietris spoke with the scientist trying to track the fish's strange movements.
A long way from home, the 3.2-metre blue marlin discovered on a beach between Karrakalinga and Normanville, far from its tropical habitat.
They're generally found in oceanic waters in the Indian and the Pacific Oceans off the Australian coastline.
The rare 200-kilo find, exciting to the local community and scientists alike.
Given its large size and the fact that it was a billfish, I think the community realised straight away that it was a unique event.
The SA Research and Development Institute has scoured records going back several decades and can't find any other reports of marlin along our coastline. They're now trying to unravel the mystery of how this one appeared.
There's every probability that this marlin's travelled several thousand kilometres.
It's likely it caught a warm current and became confused while swimming south.
We expect that the marlin probably came to Kangaroo Island or Eyre Peninsula and became confused by the geographical barrier that those landmasses form and turned left instead of continuing on its way.
What they learn from this creature, however, will form part of a tracking program investigating how our coastal wildlife is changing. Fishermen, divers and boaties encouraged to share any unusual sightings in Adelaide's waters. The marlin will be on display at the Saudi Open Day in November. Gemma Pietris, 10 News.